Pero minsan gusto natin mag-earn na 100,000. Ayaw naman nating matuto ng bago. Paano tayo, pag meron mo ang gustong maging bagong income, kailangan may bagong skill ka, may bago ang matutunan. Hindi po kasi pwede na you just want to earn that money, tapos wala tayong gagawing, may input ba? May sacrifice? Work hard, di ba? Work hard for that 100K. Positive Day Delivers. This is Dr. Gigi Disunga from My Contains Project. Magandang umaga sa karang mag-delivers natin. And this is the first time po tayo mapanood sa aking YouTube channel. Thank you very much. Please subscribe. Click na po yung Dr. Gigi Disunga. So it's another morning sa ating what's happening around us. And I just heard the news from FB lang din. EZQ pa rin kami. Okay, so that means stay home lang tayo. So I called my team again. So plan on other things kasi it's we still have 15 days for that, okay? And part of it is I want to release I have one announcement sa lahat ng deliveries natin, and then since stay home pa rin tayo dahil lahat except for some few na nakalabas talaga, so sabi ko sa team ko maglabas uli kami ng another promo, okay? Para may magawa pa rin tayo. So, I want to help you to be educated. Let's take advantage of this time. So, yung aming pong dalawang e-course. One is how to start a scalable business. And the other one, biblical principles on how to become rich. And dalawang e-book, that is the How to Rich Transformation and 33 Ways to Succeed in Life. So, ito ay ano na siya, parang pinaka-super promo na namin siya. We're giving it away for only 2,000 pesos. Yeah. So, para makapagbasa kayo, makapanood kayo, ma-energize tayo, so that after 15 days or few days pa, or a month, we don't know, nakapag-plan na tayo. So, this is just a way of serving our delivery. So, message lang kayo sa akin. Okay? Alright, so, and with that, as you plan, paano nga ba tayo, how to earn an extra 100,000 in a month? Extra lang po ito ah. So that means it's not your major source of income. So if you are working right now, no problem with that. And if you have your small business, so lagi na yung problema, just continue that. I just want you guys to be educated on how to earn at least additional 100,000 in a month or less than a month. Because some of these tips ay nagawa ni Doc G in less than a month. Okay? So I just want to share. So, abad tayo ay magkakape. Pag-ilang kape na natin ito, pangatlong kape na natin dito sa office natin. Okay, so salang delivers natin. Number one. Okay, pero bago yan pala, I just want to discuss some prerequisite of it. So, alam niyo nung naisip kong magkaroon ng six-figure income, pinangarap natin yan, di ba? Siyempre, magkaroon ng six-figure income. But it doesn't happen naman. Hindi siya nangyari ng overnight. So, I started doing different things. So, just want to share two things na dapat mong gawin. Simulan gawin ngayon para in few months, you can earn yung gusto mo na amount ng money as just an additional. Because when I started earning six-figure income, additional ko lang po yun. Because I was still working then as a full-time principal and din about the purpose of Asia Pacific College of Advanced Studies. Kahit po sa lahat mga taga Asia Pacific. Connected pa rin tayo dyan. Nagtuturo pa rin po tayo sa College of Education. Okay. So, number one, you have to start building your brand. I mean, start with your social media. So, reorganize your social media. So, dapat positive lang tayo dyan. And as much as possible, you share something good, something that can help people sa yung social media. And start being nice person. That's important eh. Start being nice and start being kind, start being good. And start educating yourself, start reading, attending seminars and all that. There's anything that can increase your brand, okay? Or your image. So, it's not our topic, pero I think it's you can search in internet kung ano ba talaga yung pwede natin gawin, how to increase our brand, okay? Second, you need to start building your audience, your own audience. Kasi sila yung magiging target market mo. To earn 100,000 in a month, you need audience, okay? So, how do I get audience though? Just start with your FB. Siguro naman, lahat tayo may Facebook, di ba? Or if you want, you can start doing your or launching your FB page or your IG or your website na free naman ngayon when you do the website, di ba? So, ang mahalaga, meron kang community. Meron kang audience na inaalagaan. Inaalagaan niya kasi kliyente mo yan eh. That sila yung magbibigay sa'yo ng 100,000. Okay? Sila talaga yun. Para lang is a business na, di ba? Sino may nabibigay sa atin ng profit? Di ba? Mga kliyente natin, audience natin, community natin, someone who knows us. Nakilala tayo, di ba? Inaabangan tayo. So, something like that. Para lang mga artist, ayan, sino ba yung mga bibili ng mga ticket for concert nila, nanonood ng scene, ay, ng movie nila, di ba yung mga followers lang din nila. So, ganun lang din siya. If you have followers, you can do amazing things. You can earn a certain amount of money, depending sa desire mo. Okay? So, number one is, okay, but to earn 100,000 in a month, okay, without leaving your job is, number one, be a middleman, okay? So, you just have, pag sinabi natin middleman, so, merong nagpo-produce ng products or services, nandito ako sa gitna, then merong customer, clients, pumapagitna ka. You are the way, you are the channel, para yung products or services mapunta sa customer. Alright? So, hapon, I was talking to Enspire. I, Sir Harold, Enspire, kapartner ko na yan. Marami kaming project, like seminars and other e-products and tawag dito, ang Enspire kasi it's an IT solution company. So, I was talking to the CEO. Meron siyang isang middleman, isang like that, that in few weeks lang, a few days lang, that earned 750,000. Imagine that, 750,000, okay? Kasi meron pong bagong products ang Enspire. That's iGuard. Di ba ngayon, very careful tayo. So, well, it's just not a topic, pero lagay ko na lang sa gilid. Sa lahat ng mga may negosyo na gustong magkaroon nito para ma-prevent yung pagkalat ng virus sa company nyo. So, ilalagay na lang assistant ko dyan. Okay? But anyway, be a middleman. So, you sell other people's products. It happened to me, ang dami ko ng, parang they are just giving you commission on that. Okay? So, you sell others' company's products or services na tingin mo naman, okay naman, quality, so you go for it. So, saan mo ibebenta yan? Di dun sa yung mga ano, followers, di ba? So, kaya nga FB mo, gawin mo siyang, or you make a FB page na business page talaga siya. Sa dun nangyayari yung mga transaction, mayroong mga items doon, that's you just looking for, ang tawag dito, clients or customers. So, that one, be a middleman. Second is, try to create your e-products. And ito lang, hindi natin siya masyado binibili. Ako, before, I did not buy this idea. And I don't want to buy this idea before. Sabi ko, ayoko nang ganyan. Pero, this, what's happening to us right now, I was surprised na, so I asked myself, kung hindi ako makapag-seminar outside, anong gagawin ko? So, yung team ko, nag-usap kami. So, we created an e-book and e-courses. So ngayon, ongoing siya, yun nga, yung How to Rockstar Your Life. Maraming naging role. I was amazed na, wow, ang dami naging role. Last week lang, for the first week ng aking launching, 12 agad ang naging role. So you can still enroll, How to Rockstar Your Life. And other e-products na e-book na nilaunch namin. So in less than a month, we earned this amount. Okay? So of course, sabi ko nga, hindi siya madali. Kasi naging pet. Possible sa akin, sabi mo, possible siya sa'yo, Doggy, kasi meron kang audience. That's why I'm asking you to build your own audience. Kasi sila talaga yung magpapatronize whatever products or services na ibebenta mo. That's very important, okay? So you create your e-product, kahit na, you know, simple lang. Yung ang full-time employee ko ngayon, she's a teacher. And mind you, nagka-full-time employees pa ako ngayon na tatlo. And additional one part-time, imagine that. So, with this time we have, nagdagdag pa ako ng employee. Sabi sa kanya, magawa siya ng e-book, study habits, how to train your child to have study habits. So, simple as that. No? Mabibenta mo yan na, let's say, 300, kung maka, you know, maka ilang e-book ka ba, then ilang clients. So, that's a lot of money, okay? Alright, e-book or course. May any e-products, digital products na pwede mong gawin. Pwede nga yan. You can do app, di ba? Why not, di ba? Alam nyo, kapon, mamaya, isa sa great vlog ko, yung Zoom. Grabe. I was, you know, sobrang na-motivate ako, Sir Eric Yuan, the CEO of Zoom. Paano niya ginawa, anong motivation niya? So, yung isa-separate natin na vlog. na vlog. Baka mamaya, kaya mo lang magawa ng app, diba? Software, why not? Okay? Next is financial agent. Be a financial agent. Ngayon kasi, alam mo, mulat na yung tao ngayon. Ang sarap na ngayon, kumbaga sa ano, pag nag-preach ka ngayon about financial something eh, ano, lahat na yung mag-forward, magde-dedicate ang buhay. Be a financial agent and you can choose pwedeng mga life insurance or you can have IMD. So, why IMD though? Kasi meron kami yung commission dyan. I have to be honest with that kasi talaga may commission ako sa IMD. Kasi IMD member ako, okay? So, I have to announce what's yung experience ko talaga. Kaya minsan pag may nagko-comment sa atin ng mga deliver sa baba comment section kasi daw kumikita ka dyan. I have to be honest with that kasi I have to earn through my YouTube channel because and to what I'm doing because I'm paying employees. You know, it's a business for me. Imagine all my time dinidevote ko na dito sa channel ko, sa products ko, sa IMG, you know, planning to have to how to motivate you know, how to share it with other people and how to motivate my team. So something like that, okay? So you can choose naman, pwede naman sa iba. Like kahapon, meron akong kausap kinotes on how to do start that. Meron siya, nasa isang life insurance company siya, so ito yung part-time niya ngayon. Kasi she resigned. So may part-time time siya for that. Okay? So pwede naman yon. So alam mo kung maka, ano ka dito, maka ilang kliyente ka a week, target mo. So, di ba? So magkano commission mo. Okay? And sabi ko nga, ina sa IMG nga, I'm always surprised pag nakikita ko yung ano ko, yung account ko nakikita. Oh, ito na pala yung commission ko sa IMG, di ba? So, hindi ko pa saktong na-attain yung 100K for a month, pero near to that, okay? In less than a month, or in a month, near to 100K, okay? Next, You have to learn one technical skill. Alam nyo ngayon yung I'm looking for someone who will do website. Ang mahal ng bayad ko sa kanya. Or if you are a social media manager, let's say sa mga social media manager, meron kang tawag dito, kliyente. Ang ano po kasi diyan ang client per pay, per month is mga 18K. So, kung meron kang 10 clients, how much is that? 180,000, tama ba ako? Kung 18K per client. Oh, ano na sila? Mababa na lang, sa 15K na lang, times 10, that's 150,000. Diba? So, it's just an extra money for you. Hindi ka naman maghapon magtatrabaho. Hindi mo siya maghapon tatrabahuin. Hours lang. Hours lang talaga. And you will earn this match, okay? Just add one technical skill, copywriting or... Kasi alam nyo, ganito eh. Ngayon, diba, nanood ka kasi, yung title ko kasi, how to earn extra 100,000. Pero minsan gusto natin mag-earn na 100,000. Ayaw naman nating matuto ng bago. Paano tayo, pag meron mo ang gustong maging bagong income, kailangan may bagong skill ka, may bago ang matutunan. Hindi po kasi pwede na you just want to earn that money, tapos wala tayong gagawing mga bagay. Kailangan meron tayong mga ganong, ano, may input ba? May sacrifice? Work hard, di ba? Work hard for that 100K. Hindi siya sabi ko, hindi naman siya, ano eh, overnight na makukuha mo siya. So, you have to really earn that one, okay? Let's go back to IMD. Bago naman ako nagkaroon ng commission, no? I attend ako ng convention, di ba? I went to their office, inaral ko naman siya, may books silang binigay, then I invested also time for that studying and mentioning it, doing vlogs about it. So something like that. We really need to work hard for the target na gusto natin. Ulitin ko ulit, di ba sabi ko nga sa mga vlogs ko, the world will give you what you deserve. So the world will not give you 100K if you don't deserve it. So show the world that you deserve 100K. Alright? Okay, next is... Yeah, so you work on sa sales department ka or sa marketing and sales department. So doon ka magtrabaho. Like, 'di ba may mga Toyota companies tayo nakikita, Nissan, 'di ba meron silang sales department or marketing department. Kasi I understand parang merong ano diyan eh, parang merong tao dito, commission, something like that. So sa mga companies meron yan. So, pili mo yung department na yun. You go to sales. You go to something na selling something. Okay? So, you go to that and, you know, aside from your basic salary, nagkakaroon ka pa na extra income. Okay? yun yung way kasi ngayon eh, you need to sell something para ka mag-earn ng money. Yun talaga siya, okay? And ito pala, net na miss ko kanina, be a real estate agent. Diba? Ang dami naman dyan mga binibenta ngayon, condo, subdivision, real estate investment kasi yan eh. Alam nyo ang technique kasi pag when you are trying to sell financial plans or real estate, you just have to, well, it's lesson talaga yan eh. May mga lessons, a series of lessons. But I just want to give you an additional tip. That you just have to let people realize ba't nila kailangan ng financial financial investment, kailangan nila ng real estate investment. May mga lessons naman yan and I'm sure you will be trained by the different companies, okay? Or ikaw sarili mo mismo, i-train mo sarili mo, okay? You just have to help yourself, okay? So, yan. So, ito yung mga the fastest way, I think, to earn at least 100,000. It's not an easy, so siguro mag-devote ka muna ng mga 6 months. So, what is 6 months, di ba? And spend ka natin yung 10 years, 20 years, 30 years, 40 years sa buhay natin, wala tayong training sa sarili natin eh. Yung pang 6 months, so you train yourself for 6 months para build your brand, build your audience so that for yung ika 7th month mo, you will be earning at least 100K per month. That's the secret, okay? So, Doc, tulungan mo ko, paano ba mangyayari to? I can help you, I can be your coach, okay? And by the way, please subscribe to our my second YouTube channel, I Can Change Project. And, pa-shoutout pala kay Gay Padilla, yan, nag-comment siya sa section ko, sa comment section yesterday, at thank you very much sa'yo. Lahat naman nanonood na ng YouTube channel, thank you very much, okay? Alright, so please share this video sa lahat may bihan natin, kahit OFW, o dito sa Pilipinas, para sama-sama tayong mabagot mula dating buhay. Thank you very much, Universe. Enjoy the rest of the day. Yeah? Let's go, let's go.